What do you recommend as the best method on how to learn HTML5 for beginners?
Find an HTML5 website and view the code. That's a common way of learning HTML.
Not all sites are HTML. And if my browser cannot handle HTML5, it presents a new and improved HTML site in plain HTML, looking like something from the 2000s.
We are in the 2000s.
I mean 2000 or 1999, ancient times.
Only in terms of IT, where the 1980s are the dark ages.
So how do I learn HTML5, the new standard for the internet?
There are decent books on HTML5 out.
I hardly have the patience to read code, much less code books.
You could take the HTML5 classes on MSDN.
That sounds like ESPN, except with Microsoft.
It is a Microsoft online course.
I hate Microsoft. I think everyone hates Microsoft, though only those who transition from Microsoft to Linux can truly appreciate the sharp contrasts in their valley of hate.
Despite a million or so taking their free Microsoft Virtual Academy course on HTML5, fine. You could take the classes on HTML5 through Udemy or Learnable.
They cost money.
W3Schools.com has good introduction for free.
That might be simple enough for me to learn the basics.
If you want the base level basics, you could go to Khan Academy. Their computer programming section has a lesson on HTML and CSS.
I want HTML5.
If it has CSS, it is HTML5.css. It is like the formatting template for HTML5.
How much does that course cost?
The Khan Academy HTML5 and CSS lesson is free. So are its introduction courses to JavaScript.
JavaScript might be too advanced for me right now.
HTML5 mandates JavaScript for some of the advanced website functionality like interactive content and pop-up definitions for highlighted words.
So once you've learned how to make a web page and create the common style template for the whole site, learn JavaScript.
You may hate on Microsoft, but they did set up a lot of HTML5 code lessons. It is everything from the very beginner to HTML5 portability, to building HTML5 apps with JavaScript, and HTML5 games with WebGL.
WebGL is used with 3D gaming, or at least as close as you can get with 3D, using 2D screens. I'll put that on the maybe, if I get that far and desperate, list.
Gaming with HTML5, or Microsoft's Virtual Academy?
Either, and both. Sitting down and reading HTML5 for stupid people books would come first.
That is a free way to learn about the language.
I wish there was a fun way to learn it.
Save the feature-rich HTML5 pages to your PC, and learn by editing them.
You have to get the HTML page, the CSS page, and maybe try to get the JavaScript code off the server.
So try the Learn HTML5 app on Android.
Wow, there is literally an app for everything now.